State Senator Lachman, State Representative Sherry Dorsey Walker, Council Member Rashima Dixon, along with the Wilmington Fire Department and Police Department, today did a small impromptu car parade to cheer up workers at the Hillside Center and Regency.
We know that family and friends can't come visit them at this time. We wanted to make sure that they saw the cheer from the Wilmington Fire Department as well as the Police Department, as well as be able to give out gift cards. This idea stemmed from our Representative Sherry Dorsey Walker, as well as our Senator Lachman. They wanted to make sure that they could spread some of the cheer, along with Officer Campos, who took the lead on making sure this happens today.
We at Hillside Center are so appreciative of the community's support and generosity. We really appreciate this notice that they're coming out here. We have an awesome team here at Hillside Center. We do our best to keep our patients safe and our staff safe. And we just really, really feel that the love from the community today.